Shalom Vracha. My name is Dror Moshe Kasuto, and I'm the co-founder of the Emunah Project, Inc. I wanted to share with you a little bit of our amazing activity and work that we're doing here in the U.S. and the whole wide world. As of today, I'm usually going almost every evening to give classes in houses and in synagogues, talking to people, giving them advice and knowledge for the completion of their faith, to find trust in the Creator and to understand things, to stabilize their mind and to find true happiness. I think that it's time to open a real physical location here in the state of New York and to bring as many people from all around the world to visit and to learn all those very important things that are so needed and required for the development and having a spiritual life for every individual. In a physical location, a blessed and a holy one, we will be able to host people, to sit with them and to learn, to give classes and to pray together. I'll be able to sit one-on-one and also guiding and coaching groups and individuals. There are thousands of people that are desiring the truth with all their hearts, and they need that place for them to succeed. The first 5 years that the Emunah Project organization was live and exist, we were located in Israel. We had a center in the neighborhood of Rehavia in the holy city of Jerusalem. And over there we were working and we reached out to thousands of people. Since the day we moved to the US, I must say the analytics are showing that hundreds of thousands of new followers, students and people around the world are enjoying the content that we are producing. Those classes are being recorded and broadcast live on Facebook and now also YouTube and Instagram. After that, we're editing them to short clips, subtitling them and sending those for translation to many languages. People are finding those short clips very useful, but we need to have a location. And in that place, in that unique and special place, we will be able to hire more people to work on that, to develop this network, and to reach thousands of new souls every year. I'm about to complete the writing of the fifth book of mine, thank God. Those books are also being translated to many languages. Also, we're about to complete another series of booklets, and we have about 20 CDs that are about to be printed. We want to print them and to distribute them all for free. All those dreams and many more will take place in reality only by your generous donation. We need your help. We need your support. I need you to put your hand deep into your pocket and to bring every penny that you're able for that noble cause. We also remember that all of what we achieved until today wouldn't take place without your help, without your friendship and support. We're grateful for that, we're thankful for that, and we desire to achieve more for the greatness of the Creator.